22番スザンナ・ラカモ・ペトリコフコ組フィンランド。
Well, the very popular Finnish champion, Susanna Rockamo Petri Koko, they are third at the moment, looking for their first ever world medal and their country's first in 61 years in what might be their last amateur competitive skate.
Well, this is one of the only teams that has chosen a theme for their free dance. And here they are portraying two tramps facing another day on the streets and bringing us into their world.
Qualities that this team has is their ability to interpret the music. They have an ability to hit every little nuance and really give the music the expression it deserves.
Team that always stands out from the rest.
They have an ability to bring something different to the ice that nobody else has to offer. And although they've expressed some disappointment in the fact that Magnat and Lavanchi have jumped ahead of them here, I can remember how thrilled they were to be on the verge of winning their first European medal in Helsinki a year and a half ago, and I'm sure they'll be equally thrilled if they can capture a bronze medal at these World Championships.
Well, they always have very unique lifts. That's one thing that I like about this team, but I think what may keep them in third spot is the fact that the freedance is not as difficult as the top two. They keep their speed well, but it's because the steps aren't as difficult.
They've always been a joy to watch. We'll have their marks when we return. Performance will be that well received. The Canadian pen has set them a souvenir and the marks, five sixes and sevens, technically.
They're always a crowd favorite. I think that's because they have that ability to reach out and grab the audience.
And the artistic marks up to 5-8, first place marks so far from all nine judges for this brilliant couple from Helsinki.
Thank you. Ukraine, number 23.